Hi, it's Luke from Delphi Technologies. Today, I'm going to be showing you how to clean your common rail injectors using the YDT720 tool. I'm just going to give you a quick run through of some of the tools and equipment that we're going to be using for this test. So we're going to be doing the test on two different injectors, a used injector and then a brand new box injector. This is the YDT720, also affectionately known as the bus tool, and this will be the device we use to actually carry out the cleaning procedure with the injectors. And these are the backleak adapters that fit to each injector. This is the YDT714, and this is used for applying the solvent cleaner into the injector. These are the high pressure input lines. They come part of the YDT714 kit. These are what we're using to feed the solvent cleaner into the injector. These are the adaption harnesses that we'll be using to connect to each different type of injector. So this is the solvent cleaner that we're going to be using to do the cleaning procedure. And then this is a bottle that will capture all of the used fluid that comes out of the injector. Firstly, I'm going to attach the high pressure fuel line adapter. Just going to nip this. And then following this, I'll insert the backleak connector. Each injector has a different harness, so we'll add this on now. We'll fit the container which will catch all of the excess fluid. So that's us now ready to attach the YDT720 tool. We'll start first by attaching the earth cable, followed by the harness. Okay, so that's us now ready to fire up the YDT720 and start the injector cleaning process. Start the cleaning process, detect which type of injector we've got. So before we press continue to start the injector cleaning process, we need to start applying pressure to the trigger here to start pumping the cleaning fluid through the injector. Press continue. Now that's done, we're going to wait for 45 minutes for the solvent cleaner to do its thing. Make sure not to wait for more than 45 minutes, or you may cause damage to the injector's solenoid. So now that we've waited for 45 minutes, we need to now carry out the process again. So now the cleaning process is complete, we need to connect the injector back up to the vehicle. We need to remove the cleaning solvent, making sure to clean as you go. Connect it back up to the main high pressure line. You can remove the YDT720 tool. We'll connect the high pressure fuel line and the harness for the injector, however, not the backleak connector. We need to make sure that we leave the backleak connector spill-off kit in place so that we capture any residual fluid. Run the vehicle until the fluid is clear, and then reconnect the backleak connectors to the injector. I'm now going to carry out the same test with a brand new injector. You should see a difference in the discoloration of the fluid. You can see here that the fluid coming out is exactly the same color as the fluid coming in. The tool works by manually operating the solenoid inside the injector. This ensures that the cleaning solvent is properly distributed around the inside of the injector. In this video, we've shown you how to clean the solenoid part of the injector. To clean the nozzle, there's only really two options. Either use an ultrasonic cleaning bath to clean the nozzle to remove any carbon deposits, or unfortunately, it's a full rebuild. Thanks for watching today. For more content and support, make sure to follow us on social media or visit our online Masters of Motion hub. And if you'd like to continue your learning further, make sure to check out our range of expert-led training courses at the Delphi Training Academy. See you next time.